His dishes delighted and his charisma in the kitchen captivated viewers. But the sudden death of MasterChef judge Jock Zonfrillo has left a family devastated and fans in shock. The father of four's body was found in a Melbourne property, forcing tonight's season premiere to be postponed.
He was the charismatic Scott who won hearts across the country and should have been front and centre when a new MasterChef season launched tonight.
Hello everyone and welcome to the MasterChef kitchen!
Instead, Jock Zonfrillo's fans, friends, colleagues and family are mourning the 46-year-old who brought his unique flavour to our food scene.
All right, today we're going to make a kimchi fried rice.
Dealing with something like this is really tragic and, you know, of late we've seen way too many people in our industry fall away like Jock.
Zonfrillo's body was found at a Lygon Street address around 2 this morning by police officers sent to conduct a welfare check. The father of four's death won't be treated as suspicious. His family releasing a statement saying, "For those who crossed his path, became his mate, or were lucky enough to be his family, keep this proud Scot in your hearts when you have your next whiskey." Born in Glasgow, he got his start under Marco Pierre White, moved to Australia in 2000 and opened restaurants in Adelaide, then jagged a role as a MasterChef judge in 2019.
Right now, this moment is all about you two.
But Zonfrillo's life wasn't without controversy. He struggled with anxiety and drug addiction.
Heroin ends up being a drug that you take because you're in pain if you don't.
He was also accused of not being entirely honest in his memoir and closed his restaurant in 2020, leaving creditors out of pocket. Today, his Network 10 colleagues said Jock's charisma, wicked sense of humour, generosity, passion and love for food and his family cannot be measured. He will be greatly missed. Inside this pavilion here at Melbourne's showgrounds is where MasterChef had finished filming its 15th season. Today it's quiet on set. The series won't go to air this week as its community mourns. Among them, Jamie Oliver, who says Jock was generous with time and spirit. Gordon Ramsay, saddened by the devastating news. And fellow Scotsman Jimmy Barnes, who says he was like a brother. They made each other laugh and cry.
He's been a major contributor, and people like him, they're not easy to come by.
A loss felt hardest by wife Lauren and Jock's four children, his TV role paling in comparison to the one he played at home.
Family and my family life is so important to me. I've got an amazing wife. I've got these amazing children who I'm super connected and close to. I've arrived at this moment in my life where I feel like I've won a gold medal.
Penelope Leash, Nine News.